Okay guys, now let's solve this problem. How many days are there in x weeks, x days? It's a very, very easy problem. It sounds to be complicated, but it's very simple. Now you know, x weeks, so x weeks, x days, and we know there are 7 days in a week. That very simple it is. So x week means x multiplied by 7 plus x days, right? So the total number of days will be 7x plus x, completely 8x days, isn't it? That very simple. And the answer here is option B, 8x days.